Bienvenidos a Texas Academy of English, clases de inglés, level 1, practicing you are, con la maestra Dina Martínez. Vamos a la primera página. You are, usted es o usted está. Va a ver el ejemplo a la mano izquierda. Los primeros tres ejemplos, you are, viene con adjetivo. En los siguientes ejemplos, en azul, va a practicar you are con locación. Y los últimos dos ejemplos los va a practicar en el presente continuo, algo que está ocurriendo ahorita. You are. ¿Listos? You are a good student. Usted es un buen estudiante. You're a good student. En este último ejemplo, estamos combinando you are y lo estamos diciendo you're. Repita, you're. Otra vez todo el ejemplo. You are a good student. You're a good student. El que sigue. You are intelligent. Usted es inteligente. You're intelligent. Otra vez. You are intelligent. You're intelligent. El tercer ejemplo. You are late. Usted está tarde. You're late. Otra vez. You are late. Usted está tarde. You're late. Cuarto ejemplo. You are at the hospital. Usted está en el hospital. You're at the hospital. Otra vez. You are at the hospital. You're at the hospital. Quinto ejemplo. You are in the kitchen. Usted está en la cocina. You're in the kitchen. Otra vez. You are in the kitchen. Usted está en la cocina. You're in the kitchen. Primer ejemplo, presente continuo. You are doing homework. Usted está haciendo tarea. You're doing homework. Otra vez. You are doing homework. You're doing homework. Último ejemplo. You are learning English. Usted está aprendiendo inglés. You're learning English. Otra vez. You are learning English. You're learning English. Vamos a leer todas las oraciones en inglés a la mano izquierda. Ready? You are a good student. You are intelligent. You are late. You are at the hospital. You are in the kitchen. You are doing homework. You are learning English. Ahora vamos a leer los ejemplos a la mano derecha. Acuérdense, junten la you are y que suene you're. ¿Listos? You're a good student. You're intelligent. You're late. You're at the hospital. You're in the kitchen. You're doing homework. You're learning English. Very good. Next page. Ready? Number one. You are students. You are in the classroom. You are practicing English. Otra vez. You are students. You are in the classroom. You are practicing English. Ready? Number two. You are teachers. You are in the classroom. You are teaching English. Otra vez. You are teachers. You are in the classroom. You are teaching English. Number three. You are bilingual. You are in the cafeteria. You are speaking Spanish and English. Una vez más. You are bilingual. You are in the cafeteria. You are speaking Spanish and English. Number four. You are family. You are in the living room. You are watching a movie. Otra vez. You are family. You are in the living room. You are watching a movie. Number five. You are reporters. You are in the newsroom. You are reporting the news. Otra vez. You are reporters. You are in the newsroom. You are reporting the news. Number seven. You are tango dancers. You are in the ballroom. You are dancing tango. Otra vez. You are tango dancers. You are in the ballroom. You are dancing tango. Number eight. You are painters. You are in the basement. You are painting the basement. Otra vez. You are painters. You are in the basement. You are painting the basement. Number nine. You are renters. You are in the apartment. You are renting the apartment. Otra vez. You are renters. You are in the apartment. You are renting the apartment. Number 10. You are builders. You are in the neighborhood. You are building a house. You are builders. You are in the neighborhood. You are building a house. Vamos a practicar todos en la primera fila, comenzando con 1 a 10. ¿Listos? You are students. You are teachers. You are bilingual. You are a family. You are reporters. You are tango dancers. You are painters. You are renters. You are builders. Segunda. You are in the classroom. You are in the classroom. You are in the cafeteria. You are in the living room. You are in the newsroom. You are in the ballroom. You are in the basement. You are in the apartment. You are in the neighborhood. Y las últimas oraciones. En presente continuo, ¿listos? Number one, you are practicing English. You are teaching English. You are speaking Spanish and English. You are watching a movie. You are reporting the news. You are dancing tango. You are painting the basement. You are renting the apartment. You are building a house. Very good. Sigan practicando. Esto les ayuda mucho más que usando you are. Pueden practicar locaciones y verbos. Until the next class, thank you very much.